Prop Cessna out of McNichol.
What exactly does a senior training specialist and a crew liaison do?
We're not supposed to discuss these things. For the past 3 years, Cal's been training others to go up.
Because he lost his medical things?
How did you know that?
His x-rays showed that he was suffering from a dramatic loss of bone density.
Must have been hard on the colonel. Training others to do what he'd love to do.
No. Cal was a team player. He was training her husband James for almost a year. Actually, it was very hard on him.
It would be hard on him.
All we have to do is think about going back into space. And all we have to think about is getting him back home.
Is there some kind of rule that astronauts' wives travel in packs?
When you marry an astronaut, no one really understands, except other people who are in the same situation. This is Cal's itinerary, mainly when he intended to call me. When he'd be back.
You expected your husband home today? Those women stick together like a harem.
Well, why? They support each other, you know? A lot of service wives are like that.
Well, what about astronauts' husbands?
Look, their husbands trained for years, Bonner. Their families invest their entire lives. Yeah. Are you sure? Okay, great, thanks. Plane's still in the hangar.
Well, if that's the plane you got tossed out of, then it didn't fly itself back. If someone simply pushed him out of the plane,
excuse me. Can I see some ID, please?
Yeah, sure. I'll show you mine if you show me yours. Right, here you go.
That airplane belongs to the agency.
Our information is that it belongs to Colonel Calvin Howard.
The agency leased it to him.
Well, it's being investigated as a possible crime scene. You're Colonel Howard's boss.
Yes, Nina Sanborn. I carry a rank equivalent to an Air Force general.
Why didn't you record this?
Equivalent, I said. In civilian. Colonel Howard wasn't missing. He was barely gone a day.
Yeah, General Sanborn, I know you people are really tight-lipped. I'm really good friends with a very aggressive federal prosecutor who's great at getting warrants.
Agent Booth? Got the usual fibers, hair, particulates.
No blood, no sign of the struggle?
Nothing. You'll have my full report by the end of the day.
Great, okay. I need to know what Colonel Howard was working on at the time of his death.
Get your warrant, Agent Booth.
Run it.
Which I got 20 years ago expires Tuesday.
Seriously?
Wow. Yeah, so if you're thinking of pushing me in front of a bus, try to do it by Monday.
Ow. What'd you do?
My neck.
What?
I was trying to close my pants. I strained a little too hard. I popped the thing in my neck.
You hurt your neck putting on pants?
Yes.
You know, I'm getting quite used to having you around.
Just $6.99. Area's best price. Save up to 60% on brand name floor models and closeouts.
Thank you.
I insisted on filing an official report. You wouldn't withdraw it.
They asked him?
Yes. But he stuck by his story. They weren't happy with him, but like I said, that's ancient history.
I'm doing just fine out here. So how about you leave me be? Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. Okay, this'll have to do. Good stuff. That's top notch. Excellent. Thank you.
Rude to be Chris.
save by switching. But what if one person uses a ton of data because they have an exciting and vibrant life, and the other person is you? Doesn't matter. Spectrum Mobile lets you mix and match.
Thank you. 16th is dedicated to the antiquities and art of these darn ancient Italian people. Karen.
Or the Etruscans?
Right.
Art for two.
Here's Jimmy. A statue at the Chiaramonte Museum features the torso of an unknown tragic poet. The head believed to be from a different source because it's a little small for the body. Is that of this Greek playwright who wrote Medea?
Back to you, Karen.
Art free.
Jimmy again.
Commissioned in 1711 as a gift to encourage the Pope's support for the building of an observatory, a series of astronomical paintings showed the then-known planets, including Mars, Saturn, and this giant with its bands of color.
Yeah?
Usha.
What is Jupiter?
Yes.
Art for 400.
A famous scene on the Sistine Chapel ceiling shows the creation of Earth. Usha.
What is Adam?
Yeah.
That's Ecuadorable 400.
8,000 feet up in a valley in these mountains, the scenic city of Cuenca is on the UNESCO World Heritage List. Alex.
What are the Andes?
Yes, take a while to come up with the Andes.
Ecuadorably.
Answer. You don't have enough money to catch Karen, but you get close.
3,000.
Three it is. Ecuador took possession of these islands in 1832, 3 years before they got a visit from a famous scientist.
What are the Galapagos?
That is it. Yes, indeed.
Ecuadorable 1200.
Fanesca, Ecuadorian Easter soup, is made with fish, representing Jesus, and 12 grains or beans, representing these. Usha.
Who are the apostles?
Correct.
Ecuadorable 1600.
More than 70% of Ecuadorians belong to this ethnic group, a Spanish word for someone of mixed race. Alex.
What is mestizo?
Yes.
Ecuadorable 2000.
This port on the west bank of the Guayas River is Ecuador's largest city. Alex.
What is Guayaquil?
Correct.
Orthodontia 1600.
This non-metal braces brand calls itself the world's most advanced clear aligner. Usha.
What is Invisalign?
Yes.
Orthodontia 2000.
A problem called tongue thrust often causes this problem. Notice when a child asks for a second story so she can sleep. Usha.
What is difficulty falling asleep?
No. Karen or Alex? What is a lisp? A lisp. Usha, back to you.
Orthodontia 1200.
A reverse overjet is a type of this problem. Caused by jaw misalignment. Usha.
What is overbite?
No. Alex.
What is underbite?
Underbite, yes.
Bar exam 1200.
Answer. There you go. You have a $3,200 lead.
I'll wager 3,000.
Right. Here's the clue. Take a look. This primate seen here lives in coastal countries of North Africa.
So what is a cat?
No. Well, you got the bar in there, but it's
not a monkey.
A Barbary ape.
Okay.
It's a Barbary ape. So you are still in the lead, but only by 200. Go again.
Bar exam 1600.
This unit of measure of air pressure is based on dimes per square centimeter.
Is an atmosphere?
No. Usha.
What's a bar?
No. What is a millibar? Millibar. Alex, this is a tough category.
2,000 bars and...
12th century Holy Roman Emperor Frederick had this nickname. Karen.
What is Barbara? Shakespeare for 12.
This island play that involves a lot of sorcery is the only place he used sorceries. Karen.
Was The Tempest.
Yes.
Shakespeare for 16.
This character complains to Antony about Cleopatra's contestation. Karen.
Was Julius Caesar.
No. Alex.
Who is Octavius?
Yes.
Shakespeare 2000.
In this character's fight with Hermia in A Midsummer Night's Dream, she utters the bard's only use of bashfulness. Karen.
Please, Helena.
Good. Less than a minute now.
Shakespeare for 8.
In this play, Sir Toby belches out Shakespeare's only use of implacable. Karen.
Was Hawk Knight.